Well, after 40 years of delivering mail on the same route, Dan Fischer will retire from the U.S. Postal Service on Saturday.
Yeah, and you can imagine, in 40 years delivering the mail, Dan has pretty much seen it all. He is sharing some of his stories with 11 News reporter Rob Roblin.
Dan Fischer has been here at the Columbia Post Office as long as Columbia has been here. Now, after 50 years of service, it's time to retire.
I was overwhelmed that day that they all decorated their mailboxes. I didn't realize how much they appreciated what I wanted to try to do for them.
On his route last week, they decorated their mailboxes to say thanks to their letter carrier for the last 40 years. Dan Fischer was delivering mail before many of these families came to Columbia. He's been delivering mail here for a long time.
And I've seen the kids grow up, see them born, see them grow up. I've seen everything.
This morning, Dan was here at the Columbia Post Office sorting mail for his route. To his fellow employees, Fish, as they call him, is a tradition here in Columbia.
Prompt, never late. Years ago, we had a snowstorm. There was Dan.
Most accurate guy you ever meet. He don't make mistakes. He's very good. Very good at his job.
He's made it a lot longer than any of us will. You know how that is, right? It's pretty good.
On behalf of the Postal Service, on behalf of the district, and for the postal family in general, congratulations and thank you for your service. Thank you.
Today they had a ceremony for Fish to say thank you for all those years of service.
We're going to miss him. He's just been a staple here for us, and he's really going to be missed.
And then, as he has done every day, he was off on his mail route.
I mean, there's hard parts about it, but, you know, overall, it's really a great job to have.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.